casino. Penguin's assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
Should I go bring it to him?
You serious? We gotta move this cash before the bat gets here.
Right.
Hey, thinking what I'm thinking?
Please, I got kids!
Aren't you a persistent pain in my bottle?
Mr. Cobblepot ain't taking new visitors, and there ain't no way I'm letting you into the theater to see him, so you can be on your merry way. Show him the door, lad.
Is controlled from that security room.
Like that, huh?
Yeah, like that. Ain't like she's making enough she can tell me what to do.
Yeah, you're right. You can't let him get the upper hand.
That's what my dad always said. Of course, Mom would slap him right after.
Well, sure. Thank you.
Let's kill this son of a bitch!
See? I told you. Nothing to worry about. Last guy's probably...
Kick his teeth in!
Deep in it. Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Cobblepot ain't gonna be happy when he hears about this! Oi! You can't do this!
Controls the doors to the theater and Penguin's office.
Cobblepot ain't gonna be happy when he hears about this! I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair!
You know you ain't welcome here, and you know what we do to trespassers? Well, you're about to find out, ain't you? Here it comes! Shocking! You're edged down. I'm gonna pop off your head, son! They ain't gonna recognize your body when I'm done with you!
Behold! The final offer. Hey, Sia. And you think I'm more of a assault of a band of Somali pirates? Hey, we're gonna sell it for scrap.